Did you know that the world's oldest unopened bottle of wine dates back to approximately 325 AD? Found in a Roman tomb near the town of Speyer, Germany. The Speyer wine bottle is a fascinating artifact. It's sealed with wax and contains a liquid believed to be wine, offering a tangible connection to ancient winemaking. This bottle, housed in the Historical Museum of the Palatinate, is a testament to the longevity and historical significance of wine in human culture.